Hello YouTube, it's time to work again on the jewelry box for my granddaughter. There was one piece that I still needed to make, and that was the a small round piece which fits on top of the center section here, and in that I will embed this piece of jewelry which I got from my good friends from China. The diameter is going to be 4 centimeters. I went through my wood pile, found this piece of padauk, which is what I want to use, and I think in this orientation I will simply take this down from 65 to 42 millimeters, and that should be good. Six mil to go. I guess that should be just about it, at least for now. That's 42 millimeters. I'm shooting for somewhere between 40 and 42, because it needs to cover the the center section completely. That means the minimum is 40, but a little bit over will do no harm from the perspective of looks. So I will now remove the tailstock and work on the top for a little bit, because I want to make this with smooth edges, and I need to make a smaller recess for the insert. It says. As you saw, it was already starting to vibrate a little with the gouge. I'll try and use my box scraper. regarding the diameter, I totally hit the mark. The hole is a bit too deep now. And I want to round off the edge a bit. So, back to my spindle gouge. Cannot really see what I'm doing here. I will try to change the view. So the challenge at hand here is to make the 8mm dowel part here, which should fit into the base. It's getting somewhere at least. I want to take a measurement and I will do some sanding. I'm pretty happy with how that looks. I will sharpen my bidon and try to get the required dimension using that. That's going nicely. 9.5, a bit more to go. My bidon is 6 millimeters wide, so I'm a little shorter than that, and that's why we will do the parting cut. Be interesting not to lose this piece. I think I'll just stop the lathe and try to catch it. Or break off the last little bit. Okay, there we have the box. This is the piece which I just made. And this is the decoration which is going to sit inside. I would say glue up time. The last containers of super glue, but nothing is too good for my granddaughter. Okay, we'll let that set, and then the jewelry box is done. The lid will be next.